Welcome, everyone, to Monday Night Raw. About to make it official. Strowman has an opportunity to become the Universal Champion. Strowman and Rollins are going to coexist as a team. Challenge was issued and accepted. We are about to make it. Dotted line. Title and Clash of Champions, but also his Raw Tag Team title. Absolutely right, Renee. Seth Rollins excels when his back is against the wall.
Michael Cole ready to moderate the contract signing.
Seth Rollins, Braun Strowman, you must defend your tag team titles. Are you two going to be able to function as a team?
It's in the same night I've done it before in a clash. I will do it again. That is to walk in as double champ, burn it down.
Yeah, you know, you are right. Nobody speaks for me, Seth. How awkward it's gonna be when your tag team champion beats you.
You may be monster among men, you are. But to win this Universal title, I slay the beast. And at Clash of Champions, I'm gonna slay a monster.
Hey, Jay, you guys have no business out here. We're trying to conduct business and sign a contract.
At Clash of Champions, history will be made. Are you kidding me? Why does Braun Strowman get an opportunity? Why? The United States champion should be the first in line to get an opportunity at Universal Championship. No. I know what I could do.
Don't look at my championship. Don't look at my championship.
Yeah, I mean, no disrespect to Bobby. Why do they get an opportunity? They're not even a real team. And I don't get what I want, then no one is gonna get what they want.
Oh, my God.
Only a matter of time, and now we're just going
to the OC.
Got the odds stacked against him now.
Live on Monday Night Raw, an impromptu tag team match.
But also a great opportunity for Braun and Seth to work on the chemistry before heading in.
They could function as a cohesive unit. So far, so good. And there you see the United States champion AJ Styles barking orders at ringside. Tag team gold a few weeks ago. And
between them and the Viking Raiders.
Yeah, emotions got the better of the OC that night. Champions win later on in the same.
Same night, a very unique situation for Rollins.
Same night, more than one.
But look right here. This is where it would have been a logical opportunity.
Braun just didn't give him a choice. Braun just tagged himself in.
And standing toe-to-toe in the center of the ring.
And now a lockup in the center after Gallows is... Gallows kicked in the midsection, ducks underneath the clothesline, and a big move. Boone and Ziggler are watching this match closely.
I assure you, Dolph and Robert are very putting the big 6'8" Luke Gallows.
And now the larger Gallows. Karl Anderson, deep arm contract signing earlier tonight that he beat Brock Lesnar, something Strowman.
To be a true statement, that's all.
And now Anderson sent off the top. Oh, no, I get that point. Psychological warfare beats with Anderson hung up.
Anderson out of the back. But can he beat a monster?
Oh! Monday Night Raw live tonight on this Labor Day. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
Gallows, anyone can turn your lights out in a heartbeat.
By Rollins, Seth trying to fight back.
Next stops Gallows in his tracks.
Oh, but Gallows caught him with a big right. Yeah, now Anderson and Gallows.
Some former Raw Tag Team Champions, two times over, one of the most dominant tag teams.
Job setting Seth back toward his own corner.
Again. The Universal Champion sent to the outside.
Setting him back to his corner. Live on Monday Night Raw. And Rollins, oh, step up Pinsigiri to the temple.
Tags made, Karl Anderson now legal, stops Rollins from making it to Strowman.
You're dealing with the OC. Tag! Monster among men.
Pushes him into the corner, incoming. Gallows coming to the aid of the
C. Didn't pay off.
No dice.
Was in the corner, shoulder first to the post. Rollins made the tag. Styles on the apron from behind. Rollins rolls him up his own side. Oh. Got it. And now Styles attacking Rollins.
To a Warren Rollins.
And now AJ sent out. Seth Rollins taken out.
Strowman never comes
through. He just ran over his own partner.
Ziggler and Rude,
the team that take on Strowman and Rollins.
Strowman outnumbered badly.
Seth is still on the ground.
Oh my God. Rude, the OC.
just too much.
Five on two, not going to count.
For kicking a glorious DDT. I don't care who you are, five men just too much.
No way.
Oh, my God.
No way.
Way. Magic killer.
AJ Styles wants the exclamation point.
Opportunity. Styles going to stake his claim with a phenomenal forearm.
Strong over fallen champions.
Ziggler and Rude came out here to claim for the tag team titles.
Raw's off to a red hot start, and it's just going to keep heating up.
Tag team champions, that's tonight.
A wild, chaotic start here on Monday Night Raw at the top of the show. Steve Austin weighing in.
Well, nonetheless, so we at WWE are so proud.
Well, that was quite the melee that we witnessed right before the break, and we do hope that everybody is okay. Cedric Alexander, you were victorious in round one tonight. It is round two.
He's pretending, playing dress-up. I've been doing this.
Get him!
The king of the ring tournament.
Yes, Cedric's hurt. Okay. Alexander have to do with any of that?
Not a clue.
Rude and Ziggler, who have an opportunity in 2 weeks at the Clash of Champions here tonight. But let's talk about a royal match in Monday Night Raw history.
Right.
What Rude and Ziggler did last week is damn near impunity on their first round.
A double team cover on Ziggler and a kick out. A
tease to this unity with Dolph Ziggler. Beautiful
nice neck breaker.
Spot for Dolph Ziggler.
That's the aforementioned tag team expertise. It's almost the Dolph competed to
help them, I believe, against Rollins and Strowman.
Had the success that they craved here in WWE recently.
First time ever last week. Two established veterans for WWE. Ziggler just slowing things down, and they're going to punish Hawkins. And again, the aggression and trash talking out of Ziggler.
Got two performers, such as Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode, that have such massive for the good of the team.
Well, and Zack Ryder looking to knock off Ziggler and Roode here tonight. What a big second rope. Nice missile drop kick by Ryder. Ryder. Bobby Roode, though. Hawkins and Ryder.
The shoulder of Hawkins. Beautiful.
Just in the nick of time, and a loss tonight could be catastrophic for Roode and Ziggler. For their spill to the outside. Oh. Super kick. Like we saw earlier tonight, the glory tour Clash of Champions.
Roode. Each and every win for Roode and Ziggler. Because when Clash of Champions arrives, it looks like Roode and Ziggler are bringing the big fight.
Prestigious King of the Ring tournament in one match. You've got Ricochet. Oh, Alexander was hurt, but how bad? He takes on Baron Corbin.
Is about to get blasted up quite a bit. The sassy Southern Belle.
The Undertaker.
Next week, 8/7 Central.
Today, I think that's it. That's your cue to leave.
Introducing first, Lacey Evans.
Well, Natalya wastes a little time and went right after Lacey. Had run of it as of late with the situation involving.
You know what? Everyone's been knocking on Natalya's door. Time for having a little fun. Lacey Evans.
Well, Lacey Evans isn't one.
Looking to control Lacey Evans.
Between the ropes. Tonight will be no example.
Sometimes so Lacey Evans could learn a harsh lesson here tonight. See the attitude.
Nobody home. Natalya uses the top rope to her advantage. On Evans, hooks the leg, gonna kick out at two. And now Natalya driving Lacey.
Winning side of Natalya. This
friendship's gone bad.
As we take another look at the physicality. One, shame on you. Fool me twice. You're not gonna. Well, it's not like they have feelings. You can say whatever you want to.
No, she doesn't talk
you
to me.
Yeah, you're right.
Shove it.
Smash as she sends Natalya to the corner. And now Lacey.
Great impact.
Natty's just been in so much trouble with that arm all week.
Right, now look at that. That is just money.
Top rope, moonsault, nobody home.
A few extra moments.
Rock. Big clothesline by Natalya. Discus clothesline. Hooks the leg. Lacey kicks at it, too.
Snap suplex.
And now Natalya.
That's why. She's not a lady. She's a nasty.
Well, maybe not. Natalya has had enough. And look at Natalya. And a woman.
Oh, my God. Just savage of Lacey Evans.
Natalya's face in the deep. Over the
right
hand.
That is petty as all hell.
The sassy Southern Belle.
It's bang. The woman's right.
Pleaded with his father to not hang up the mask.
It's wild in his career, but this woman shows no champion is here. Next.
Like you, be strong to hold the powers of the sun. dream.